you're quite happy to foment racial tension in society.
No, racial tension exists because people like you have created and encouraged a multiracial society.
What do you want to do? Send it all home?
Yes.
You would force them to go whether they want to go or not, whether they were born here or not.
Absolutely, yes. Organised by Labour Party supporters, very often funded with taxpayers' money, to come along and smash up a peaceful press conference.
What do you want to do? Send them all home?
Yes.